6 months ago, you begged me to stay in San Francisco, insisting you deserve time to explore your independence from Diana with your indie rock group of vigilante friends. And now you want to go home?
I know it hurts. It's hard to breathe sometimes.
I lost someone I loved once. I shut myself off.
These nights are long.
From everyone.
You've lost the will to
fight. But I had to learn to open back up again.
Is anybody out there?
Teammates, no. You have no idea what kind of power you're dealing with. I know exactly what I'm doing.
Tell me it'll all be alright.
Just doing my job. Sarah.